Hey guys, welcome back to our Let's Play in Mini Arcades on the Green Slick Precipice of Darkness. This one.
Dear sweet Anne Claire, if only Mummy knew what you were up to so very late at night.
So apparently, if you want to find all these out. Alright, talk with Claire. Good niece. Give me hope for this one. Wasted feral condition. And uncle, do you still battle with the dark gods? What a kid. Your parents. Still seeing the world, I take it. Yes. Perpetually so. Complex of others, especially like Brahi clan has a reputation for idiosyncrasies. We like evil toads. I don't know how else to say it. He left home as soon as he was able to. Done well for himself. Just play. It's quite a bit. Tracking a giant. they're mean. Pretty weird movie, yeah. I'm trying to pierce things. Yeah. Okay. And Claire will upgrade your weaponry if you get enough points. Hobo Alley. Wow. 102 points.
Hobo Alley is aptly named for... Well, I suppose you'll find out soon enough.
These footprints. What about these huge footprints? Oh, those. I wonder what could be in this chest. Let us go investigate. Natural. Good news is, all you have to do to survive is, well, okay, well, you weren't supposed to go that way. He was checking out the goo. place. This is the place. Okay, bandages suck for this healing items. Okay, robots. Okay, so let's keep going. So we killed three robots here. Oh, so what are we done here? Seriously, we're done here? Alright. Great place to farm for items. We brought you some. Weapons could use a tool. Hey! Gabe punches people all day with his bear. So I'm worried about chafing. Take time to moisturize. Really? So the next one is probably going to be me, and then Tyco. Okay, so we gotta go back to my house. Desperation strike. Would be weak to bullets. That's gonna do it for this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Until next time, have fun!